Ayo.
It's over here. We'll find out. Ow. Tommy, calm down. Oh, thumbs up in chat. Love it. Love it. I believe there is some form of race event around here. Like an off-roading type thingy-majiggy. Technical term. I love Infinite Sprint, by the way. Like, as you saw, I pretty much finished a mission just by freestyle wanted level. Completely on foot. Such a game-breaking thing. Paramedic wasn't that bad after all. It has a good perk. I lied. I was wrong. I stand corrected. Right. This is what I want to do next. More racing. You think I was playing Forza? Might as well be. Ah, here we are. We've got a bike and we have a Landstalker. Wasn't I looking for ages for a Landstalker in the old Sunshine Autos thing? Right, welcome to Test Track. Simple. And what a soundtrack we have while doing. Right. Oh no. Help! 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 Cool! Mission failed. You failed to set any records. You don't say, game. Alright. Bikes it is! I'm better at bikes. Help. Christ. Here we go. Here we go. I love that it gives you health in the middle. It anticipates you completely cocking it all up massively. You know what I'm saying? It's just like Forza. I mean, I've already blown my car up. I think that's fairly accurate. Whoop. What did it say to do? Complete two laps. I can do that. Maybe. Does that car ever respawn? It best do, because I need it to. And eight. Lap one. That should be lap one done. Okay, we're still going. I don't know. I do not know. I don't understand. And this way. That way. Excessive use of a handbrake right now. But it's working. Do bikes have handbrakes? That's what they're front and rear brakes. Yeah. That makes sense. That car despawned. Good. Should produce a new one. I think I just saw it. Alright. Come on. Flying finish. Yay! Mission passed. Neat. So which was that? That was trial by dirt. Cool, I can take that off. That one. Becomes green on the spreadsheet. Exclamation mark percent. Trial by dirt. Track. Oh, right, let's get out. Still on the bike mission. Pew! 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 Right. We should set. Test track! Cool! Don't flip it this time. No flip. Why you do your thing? This would be a lovely first person mode. No! Yeah! Alright, I wasn't worried. Hit me a good heavy, come on. Who thought two wheels would be better than four? Dude, don't flip! Don't flip! First time playing Vice City? No, this is not the first time playing Vice City. I played Vice City back in the day. I mean, it might look like, from my skill level, this is my first time playing Vice City. No. welcome to the stream. We're doing some 100% not speedrun, because I can't speedrun. We're about 15 hours in, we're about 50%. It's going well. Come on. No, don't flip. No, 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 no. Hang on, I can save this. Shit. Oh, look, another one. I have to do two laps of this. I can't even do one. Alright, move. Good. I don't even know what your name says. I has... What? Yasu. I don't know. Pass. I'm not cool like that. Welcome to stream regardless. I has... Yeah. Shrug. It's something offensive, I don't understand it. No flip. Cool. Good. Go! As long as it's not ice, wallow, then we'll see you CUM. Not falling for that again. Yeah, names are difficult. Be grateful we say them all. I can barely say my own name. JOR 247. I'll just call you Oi and You. How's that sound? Alright, don't kill the car. It's 24/7. You can't talk 25/7. Is that lap one done yet? No, this is lap two now. Right. Come on, get it over with. It'll soon be time for, what's it called? Not Blood Ring. 25/7. You've got an extra hour in your day, have you, Mr. Joe? Hey! Bro strats right now. Bro strats. Smash the crap out of the handbrake. Power slide, Tokyo Drift. This is the next Fast and Furious film, by the way. Oh, we did it! Yay! Go us. Claps, chat. There you go. Take it off. That was test track, was it? We'll pretend it was. Good. Next! I was hoping I'd take us to 8 PM in game. It's not. Driving using my stomach. Bear with. Let's go save, advance clock. Come on. Come on. It's fine. I didn't need my car anyway. Told you, pro strats. Overwrite. And good. Is this my full-time job? No. I'm not ninja, sorry. Not yet. I'm not cool enough. Oh, I've got an hour to kill. Oh. Fiddlesticks. What can I do for a minute? That's what... This in-game clock works, right? 1 hour is 1 minute. We'll drive this car with no radio down this beach and see if there's actually anything of use down here. Turns out not. Okay, that passed half the time we needed. Let's drive back. You think there'll be a hidden package in there? Or something in there? This entire bit of a map seems a bit... pointless. Anyway. Let's go do... Oh no! On the minimap, That's not water, that's green, as if it's land. Just saying. Oh, it's advanced for bloody game time now. It's a good car as well. It went wrong. It went bang. Ah, oh, it best still be hot ring now. Can I see from here? It's still gonna be hot ring, right? Still hot ring? I'm gonna be pissed off if it's not. It's blood ring. Jeez. Okay, alternative plan. We're gonna go do the where is Cone Crazy on Vice City? That is next on the checklist. Thank you for the F. Big F. We need to go to where? Behind the Ocean View Hotel. I vaguely know where that is. That's fine. Thankfully, I know just where to find a helicopter. Whee! And weaponry. Minigun, please. I don't trust myself with a rocket launcher. Right, in you pop, Tommy.
These songs never get old.
And away
this
we
one's
go!
High school prom. Gag me with a spoon, and I mean that in a good way.
And fly! Trust me to bloody die when the actual event I need was there. I mean, I doubt I'll do it first try anyway, so. You know. So, to the south of the island, we're looking for a multi-story car park, and on there should be a stallion. As in the car. Not like a horse. Weird. So, fly, fly, fly. Quite a big map, this, when you think about it. Weirdly. Oh, we've still got an Avery mission to do. I've no idea what that is. I'm guessing it's the last Avery mission. I guess it involves the Gangs, Cubans, and the Haitians. Anyway, right. Multi-story car park around here. Is this it? That's it. I'll park my helicopter somewhere sensible. It won't get in the way. Back here. Boop. Cool. And stallion time! Alright, it's time to get Cone Crazy.
Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on page yet. Jez, you were telling me about.
Collect five checkpoints without smashing any cones.
You know, we wear these costumes to appeal to the working man. Because after you spend a day working in a steel mill, you want to wear tight leather clothes and play air guitar. That's what we're about.
Oh, what was the time, huh?
The recent album was a musical trip through hell.
Crap.
I think
all right.
It shows.
Oh, yeah, it does.
I mean, I saw Satan. He didn't like what he saw in me. He saw darkness. Ask man. I can find treasure in the dark.
Got it. Got it. And then last one. Don't hit the count. We've got 20 seconds.
That's the thing that
this is very underwhelming, man. It's counting it.
Heart and soul. Head.
Yeah.
Trousers. Everything. That's what you get at one of my shows.
Good.
Just sorted and
that was
dressed,
essential
really
to 100% apparently.
We take
good. Let's take it off the list. Make it green. Sweet. So that's that. Apparently, there's some chopper checkpoint missions we need to do. Where the hell do they live? There with. Quickly googling. Ocean Beach. How the hell do you do it? Parked Sparrow. Where do I go? The apartment 3C. Ah, alright, okay. I think I know what that is. Right, cool. I can do this. Wait.
So
maybe. Hopefully.
Bring your lighters. You know,
where
I
is apartment 3C?
I'm about to head out with wankers, rip it off.
Tell you what.
Vibe.
Eat. That's failed.
Why?
No, I'm going to base plant the wall. And nailed it. Let's get out and run away. Don't know what never happened. Get out, Tommy. While you're... Thank you. Good. Ooh. Oh, I looked dapper. Nice. And I don't want any of those cars. Sentinel, I do. Come back. I'll shoot you. Did it. Excuse me. Ah, quick scope. Policeman didn't mind. Sweet. Where's 3C? Very swanky. Thank you, Platinum. Glad you agree. I don't know where that is. Hang on. That is south of the Pain Spray on Ocean Beach. I know where the Pain Spray is. That's a good clue. And then helicopter to the guys, right? Looking for a building with some funky stairs leading up to it. Is that it? That's it. Supposedly there should be a helicopter on the roof. I don't see a helicopter on the roof there. Hang on. Once you complete rub out and G spotlight. I confused. Doesn't take much to confuse me, but I'm confused unless it's around the back. Or is it? There it is. How the hell do you get up there? How do you get on the roof? Game, give me a clue. These doors, they don't open. That's a random weird car. Does that do anything?
It's torrent.
That does not do anything. How do I get on the... Ah, that's... Apartment 3C! Cheeky drugs.
Come back here, you little prick.
Someone had a good time in here. Yep, let's... Let's ignore this room, because that looks dangerous. I have a chainsaw now. I mean, I did before, but yeah, no. So there's not an easy way to get on the roof. That complicates matters a wee bit. And my car's stuck. It's going well. Hang on. Move. Move. I should do. Use a helicopter to get a helicopter. Oh wait, I know. I figured it out. I'm smart, guys. Ready? Behold my supreme intelligence. So the conversation turned. Not that. No. It's not how it was meant to go. You know when you say things and immediately regret them? Yeah. Cool. Oh, this car has an alarm. Swanky. Yeah, I know. Don't remind me. Alright, don't jump too far. Far and... Ah, oh, almost. Bit more run up. We're golden. Wrecked. You're right. Just like Forza. Okay, that's good. I'm already going down. Oh! Dilly! Didn't need it anyway. Okay, something faster than a Banshee. Because that exists, right? How about another banshee? A bit yellow. Yellow means faster, right? Yellow's always faster than blue. You never see fast blue cars. I'll just do a little hop. Little hop. Didn't work. Ah, I found a machine gun! It's not... For God's sake. Give me a PCJ game. Give me a good bike. Got a pistol. You. Oh. Bike. Cop car. No. not worth a risk. I don't fancy getting busted today. Thank you very much. What's that? A banshee.
Yo, be easy. Yo, you got it.
Don't mind me. Foreigners. I know where I can get a banshee pretty quickly. Hang on. Not banshee. A PCJ.
Yes.
Alright, don't die. Oh, wow. Game, listen to me for a change. Wow. There's bike. Whee. Yellow one too. I say. Yellow means fast. I decided. Oh, yeah. Hang on. Wait. What am I... All this effort for a bloody helicopter. I mean, something ain't right. Ish. I'm gonna overshoot it now, aren't I? Right, this should do. Ready? Prepare yourself for amazement. Whee! Yeah? Good. Oh, you beauty! Thank you. Note self, use a bike. Right, for our main event. How quickly can we complete this course in the helicopter? You've seen me fly helicopters for enough hours now. Ow, shit. I'm good at helicopters. Spent long enough in the bunkers. From the old, hidden package fiasco. I need to stop crashing it. If I keep crashing it, I'm gonna have a bad time. This way. Yep. Go. Smoking a little bit. It's fine. And don't kill it. Killing it would be bad. What's the world record for this? Because I feel I'm going to smash it. Just a hunch. First try as well. Oh, last checkpoint. And world record set right here. Woohoo! $100. Swanky. That was not worth the effort. Next. Vice Point one is... Where is that? That is in that little garden area there. Cool, I know where that is.
So when the poopy hits the proverbial fan, we will load up the statue with all of the people who...
What the hell was that,
generous donations,
weird dots meant to mean? Looks weird on my end.
Morally correct affluent people.
I don't care about this race. I'm doing evil.
No, turd brain. It's more like corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves from. Liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare my city is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness.
Anyone what was it meant to be? Whenever I see those things, it's usually a dick.
I'm afraid to say. We need to build a place to escape these trans.
Oh, giant F. Oh, I can kind of see it. Okay, yeah, if I piece it together in my mind.
Amateur eugenics for a minute and ask our
right.
Jen,
I believe.
Mom, so you know everything.
There is a helicopter.
And do you think Pastor Richard stole his ideas from a movie or book?
Well, yes, I am a mom.
Where?
My kids
there is.
Are very special. So special.
All right. Good landing. 10 out of 10 for effort. Yes. I mean, whenever you see ASCII art, it's always a dick. When is it not a dick?
More misogynistic propaganda.
Right.
I hate
helicopters.
Can't bear them. I think they're a complete.
Ew. Pro pilot. Pro pilot. Don't explode. Next.
Welcome to Farewell Ranch. They say the golden years are the best years of your life, but the many seniors, they just
not wrong with dicks.
The house and make the grandkids feel uncomfortable with unwanted affection. Now, your old people
got it.
Are earning new money and enjoying the final years of Farewell Ranch.
This way.
Farm, cattle ranch, and crematorium where the cowboys are all over 75.
Pro pilot.
Working in the fields and tending all the final.
I just stop saying that because every time I say that, I crash immediately.
Farewell Ranch works your loved ones from sun up to sun down. And when your loved one passes away, we'll send you a presentation package with the spurs and boots they're wearing as they went on to a better world.
There it is.
All
next.
Sure love it here. Right, Norm? Is this WW2 Farewell Ranch? The only
go. It's my house. El Swanko Casa. Oh! Talk! Got it.
This is Alva.
Kind of is. I need to get into a kind. Wow. Ow! Love it.
Susan just called from Long Island saying she's having a party. And could I recommend something to get people in the mood? Well, they, I can recommend myself. I'm cool as a kingdom.
Last checkpoint, I think. Up here. Up here. There it is. Last one. Boop. 149. Good. Little Haiti. On top of roof behind Kaufman Cabs. I can do that. Neat. You guys all thought GTA was about killing people and murdering prostitutes. No. Turns out it's a massive racing game. Okay, Kaufman Cabs is this way. That phone on the radio? Yeah, well, that well confused me then. I'm thinking, why can I hear a phone ringing? Saucy Grace. Maybe? There it is! Parachute blows. Good landing. Good parking as well. Wow, that's well parked. Cool. Dealt with. In we pop. And away we go! Alright, world record being set here, boys and girls. I'm setting myself up for a fail every time I say that, which is all part of fun. Ow. Hey. Boop. Print works. Completed that. I need to go collect all the money from these. The boat place. The film studio. Yeah. Film studio. Well, is that the game completed in your eyes then? unicorn Ponyta. Don't tell Mr. Joe. She'll make me buy Pokemon Shield. Just for the unicorn Ponyta. We all know the best Ponyta is a shiny Ponyta.
Hey up. Oh.